Okay, now I'm going to show you how to find percents of whole numbers. To find 20% of a number like 82, we first need to realize that 20% is the same as 0.20. Now, what we could do to find 20% of 82 is multiply 82 by 0.20. Zero. 2 times 2 is 4. 8 times 2 is 16. Two decimal places. 1, 2. 16.4. 16.4 is 20% of 82. Okay, now we're going to do the same example using a different method. 20% is equal to 20 over 100, and that's equal to 1/5. So to find 20% of 82, we could just divide 82 by 5, or multiply by 1/5, which is the same thing. So now we're going to do some long division to find out what 1/5 of 82 is. 5 into 8 one time. 5 into 32 six times. 5 times 6 is 30. And bring down the 0. 5 into 20 four times. So 20% or 1/5 of 82 is 16.4. Which agrees with the answer we got in our first method.